everyone. I hope everything is all right. Today, we're gonna explore the famous Niagara Falls. Did you know that Niagara Falls is actually a collection of waterfalls? Niagara Falls straddles the border between Canada and the United States and consists of American Falls, Bridalville Falls, and the Canadian Falls, also called the Horseshoe Falls. See those buildings over there? That's the Canada side, and they're still closed during this time. About 28 million liters, or about 700,000 gallons of water travel down Niagara Falls every second. It is thought to be the world's fastest moving waterfall. We are at the top of Niagara Falls, New York side. Thank you. Niagara River, where all three falls originate from, receives water from four of the Great Lakes, the Lake Superior, Lake Michigan, Lake Huron, and Lake Erie, before water empties into Lake Ontario. Nearly one-fifth of the drinking water in the United States flows through Niagara Falls. But take note, it is not recommended to drink water directly from Niagara Falls though, since water may be contaminated with parasites or bacteria before it is purified for drinking. This area here is still part of Niagara River, and they call it the Seaway Trail.